Hello, teacher.
How are you?
I'm okay.
What's your name?
My name is Peter.
How do you spell your name?
It's P-E-T-E-R.
Very good, okay. What class are you in?
I'm in class 6 to Admiral English Center.
Yes, okay. How many people are there in your family?
There are 5 people in my family.
Yes, where do you live?
I live in Long Island.
Yes, okay. How many rooms are there in your house?
There are 10 rooms.
What are they?
The two bedrooms, a hall, a kitchen, a bathroom, a living room.
What's the name of your school?
It's Wellington Secondary School.
Okay, where is your school?
It's in Wellington.
Yes, okay, now look at the picture. You can talk about the school team. Yes, you can bring it.
This is my book. This is my pencil sharpener. This is my compass. This is my backpack. This is my notebook. This is my pencil case. This is my pencil. This is my ruler. This is my rubber.
How do you spell compass?
C-O-M-P-A-S-S.
How do you spell book?
It's B-O-O-K.
Okay. How do you spell ruler?
It's R-U. L L E R.
Just one L. R U L E R. Okay? You remember that it is Jarvis' house. You can talk about it.
This is living room. This is bedroom. This is bathroom. This is dining room. This is kitchen. This is garden. This is garage. This is hall.
Yes, okay. How many bedrooms are there in your house?
There are 2 bedrooms.
How many living rooms are there in your house?
There are a living room.
There is a living room. Yes, okay, well done. Now, look at the picture. It's unit 1, my new school. I have 3 schools. Sunrise, Answer, and Dream School. And I have some question for you about this topic. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Now, which school do you like to study?
I like to study Dream School.
It's Dream School. Why?
Because if I can learn English with English speaking teacher.
Yes, okay. Where's your school? Where's your school?
Wellington.
Yes, okay. What class are you in?
I'm in class 6A.
Yes, okay. How many rooms are there in your school?
There are 20 rooms.
Yes, okay. Now, look at the pictures. Which school is boarding school?
It's Sunrise.
Sunrise School. Okay, now. And it's in my house. That is my house. I have 2 houses. It is Nick's house and Miss house. Now I have some question. Where is Nick house?
It's in the country house.
Country house. And what about me house?
It's in the town house.
Town house. How many rooms are there in Nick house?
There are 5 rooms.
5 rooms. And what are these?
There are bedroom, bathroom, bedroom, living room, kitchen.
Oh, okay. And how about Miss house? How many rooms are there?
There are a bathroom, a dining room, a living room, 2 bedrooms, a bathroom.
Yes, okay. Tell me about the furniture in the Nick house. In the living room?
It has a sofa.
Sofa.
A lamp.
A lamp.
A table.
Table. What else?
Window.
A window. Very good. Okay. Does your house have a garden? Your house. Does your house have a garden?
Yes.
Yes? Wow, okay. And now, what is the furniture in the bedroom of Miss House?
There's a lamp.
A lamp?
A pillow.
A pillow, yeah.
A bed.
A bed.
Very good. Two pictures.
Two pictures. Wow, very good. Thank you, Annette. Now, let's talk with my friends. Talk about your my friends, my best, your best friends.
My best friend is Bao. He's short and slim.
Yeah.
He likes playing football.
Yes. What does he look like in your? What does he do in your his free time?
He's playing football.
Playing football. Yes. Okay. Can you tell me spelling your best friends? Her friend.
Her friend.
Talk about her friends. Do you know? Just boyfriends.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Okay, and our top is my neighborhood. Okay, I have a picture. Do you know this place?
Yes.
Yes, what is this?
It's the suburb of Danang City.
Yes, suburb of Danang City, yeah. Do you like it?
Yes.
Yes, wow. Tell me the reason why do you like this place?
Because it has beautiful parks, sandy beaches, fine weather, a shop, a restaurant, market, and friendly people. The food is good.
Very good. Okay. Do you know the Rhino's Bridge in Danang City?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. It's a beautiful bridge. Yeah. And tell me the reason why you take like this place.
It has modern buildings and offices. The street is crowded
and busy. Yes, okay. And the next topic, the last one, is natural wonders of Vietnam. Yes, do you know this place? What it is?
It is Hạng Bình.
Yes, what it is?
It is Mũi Né.
Yes, okay. I will go there next month. Could you tell me some advice, please? For example, what can you bring? Necessary must and must learn to bring to come here.
I must bring sunscreen.
Sunscreen.
Scissor.
Scissor.
Compass.
Compass.
Plaster.
Plaster.
Backpack.
Backpack.
Backpack. Sleeping bag.
Sleeping bag. Wow, okay, now look at the homemade. Can you tell me some information is homemade?
Yes, it has many islands and caves with beautiful beaches.
Yeah.
It has the red seafood.
Chow.
We can join exciting activity. Halongbay is the best natural wonder.
Wow, very good. Okay, thank you. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Yes, okay.